Oh, I can't use this flashlight. Hold on. I'm using my phone. I can't. That's better. I also clicked out. So, you know, I don't know if you guys have like laptops or anything, or like Apple laptops or computers where like you click out and then like all your like tabs that are open like come up. I just did that and I was like, what did I do? Because I was recording. But anyway, so hi. Welcome to this video. Pretty much, this is part 5 of my videos I scrapped or didn't finish video. If you would like to see the explanation video on why I'm doing this and why my videos have taken a while to get out, that'll be linked in the description below. If you would like to see the previous parts, that'll be linked in the description below. And if you would like to see an explanation of what that is, also once again, linked in the description below. The videos in this video are these ones. And they are visiting my mom's family's lake house in the middle of nowhere for a weekend, testing our Festivus feats of strength, celebrations of scores during marching band, trying to figure out what to get for a 15-year-old boy's birthday, another snow day, attempting to do a trick TikTok trend plus photoshoot, and compilation of the episode series. So it's 7. How crazy is that? So yeah, the 6th and final part will be out soon, so stay tuned for that, and then I will get back into our regularly scheduled programming of regular videos. And yeah, I really hope you guys enjoy. So without further ado, let's get into it.
This weather and being out here and seeing like that and stuff reminds me of like going to great grandma's house for Thanksgiving and going outside and playing on like the outside and stuff like that. Like the swing sets and stuff with my mom. Trey and I are striving. Here comes mom. So we went for a bit of a boat ride outside. And now it is 12:06 and it's time to get ready for the game. So that is what we are doing.
You were sideways.
I know.
That was rough.
You're telling me.
And there's a lot more muscle than I
expected. Oh,
you did it for close. Maybe it's much more difficult. Only one
family. Oh, your Ralph got it. Your delivery, ma'am. Rate his ear piercings.
Yeah, I just got him today. Yeah, you already know.
I very much support
my boots. Hair. It's a good hair day.
Ooh, wait.
Oh, I can't say that, can I?
In hell.
Uh oh.
Don't kill me, please. Oh, jeez.
I got hops, so. Ah.
Thank you.
Oh. Mitchell. Oh, Crosby's playing tonight. Oh, is he in the lineup? Fantasy.
You did not have to scream in my ear.
Ah,
ow.
Yeah, it did not hurt.
It did, though.
Whee! Dude, the ear piercing with the flow looks incredible. Am I wrong?
It does. It looks good.
It looks incredible. Oh. Ow! Do not!
Well, you keep sliding.
I'm splitting my leg.
All the ladies would go crazy over you.
Drop it down.
Just want to see you touch the ground.
Don't be shy. I wouldn't blow your hair.
Shake your butt like a belly dancer.
Dropped the phone.
Okay, and part of our Festivus feats of strength shall continue, this time with Ronnie versus Trey.
Festivus for the rest of us.
It's from knees position down and go. Ow! Watch yourself.
Yeah, I see it.
Oh,
I don't see a pin. Ralph. Ralph.
This lip right here, this was pure fear.
All right, I see a pin. Second round of our Festivus Feats of Strength.
First round was an absolute domination.
Okay.
We will have the airing of grievances soon. Ronnie from standing position and Trey from knees position. Go.
He's a little
distraught. Ralph. No. Watch your head. That wasn't a pin.
That was.
All right, pin.
Me. I was not choking.
He was choking.
I didn't swear the first one was a pin. Both your shoulders were down.
Choking.
Congratulations, Conrad Weiser. And our award for first place in the American A division this evening, presented by the Freed family, or sorry, sponsored by the Freed family, and presented by one of our marching unit members, Jared Drabeck. First place in American A with a score of 75.260. Governor Mifflin. Great Valley.
Oh my God! Okay. Okay. Top three.
In third place, and a final score of 91.59. 91.59, winning the special awards for high percussion and high music, Governor Mifflin. Woo!
Circumstances.
High percussion.
No, just high percussion.
High percussion. In second place,
it's pretty
and
good
final
for the
score
circumstances.
Of 91.
I literally feel so horrible about that interaction. I don't know why I sounded so bitchy. Like, I promise I wasn't like annoyed or like bitchy or anything like that. Like, I don't know why I sounded like that. So I'm sorry for that and sorry to mom. And also, I completely missed them saying high music. So. Yeah, also sorry about that. And then I tried to confirm, like, I was like, oh yeah, high percussion, high music, and tried to confirm. So I confirmed that I did then know, like, after Kylie corrected. So I'm glad that she stepped in and said something, because I completely missed that. But yeah, so I'm sorry to everyone for that. Also, the circumstances, it was delayed by like 2 hours. The competition was delayed by 2 hours because of rain, and it was raining when we were performing, and like not raining but like drizzling, so like our flags were wet. Like it was not good. We were in bad conditions, but we still did really well. So
yeah,
I just wanted to clarify, like, I'm sorry.
Truth be told, I'm kind of lazy, and I was starting to have a little bit of anxiety, and here's why. I know what game my brother does have, and I'm gonna get, like, a different one. I just don't know which one, so I was doing some research, and I was deciding what to get for a little bit, but I was trying to decide what to get, but yeah, I was going through it. It was a rough time. Okay. Yeah, so I was doing some research. Everyone says they like everything, so I don't really know what to get. I'm just gonna guess. So I'm gonna go in now, though. Wish me luck. I'm kind of nervous. I'm actually really nervous. I'm like scared. Once again, got lazy. Sat in my car. I witnessed someone turn their car on and drive away without their lights on. That was kind of scary. There's nothing I could do about it. Like, if they were all the way over there and then like left, and I was watching it, and there was nothing I could do to fix it. Oh, I was driving my glove box open the whole time. That's kind of awkward. I did not need that. I'm not gonna lie, that did nothing. Oh, it kind of helped a little bit, actually. Ooh, let's put this GameStop bag somewhere where you can't see it, so that no one breaks into my car and takes this lovely f***ing gift that I just bought and spent a lot of money on. All right, let's go. Now I'm on my way home. I'm sorry, guys. I had so much energy at the beginning, and I just
I lost all motivation, and I just, like, I got here at like 9 and I sat here for 20 minutes because I lost. And the Blackhawks beat the Flyers. That's kind of bittersweet because I like the Blackhawks, but I also like the Flyers. I'm more of a Flyers person. But like, I also really like Maple Leafs and Blackhawks, so that's kind of hard for me. Anyways, like I said, I literally sat here for 20 minutes because I lost all motivation, and I just did not. I just wanted to go home. I did not want to go in, but I did. On the way home, bag was acquired. There's nothing. I was gonna get that worried about that. All right, I'm gonna go home. Yeah, I'll see you guys there. When I prepare to get everything together. I just filmed 2 editing clips. One where I like filmed the entire thing and it wasn't even recording. And a second one where there was no sound for the entire thing. So, third time's the charm, I guess. Anyways, I don't know what accent I was going for. It wasn't British because I can do that. But that accent was horrendous. I am so sorry. Like I said, I don't even know what I was going for when I did that. Because I'm sorry. So sorry you had to witness that.
Today's Trey's birthday. Happy birthday, Trey. Last night, I was so tired. I just went to bed. So I didn't, like, wrap anything or prepare anything.
Okay. Anyways, so happy birthday to the Trey. Happy birthday, Trey. Happy birthday, buddy.
Hey, we're wearing matching sweatshirts.
We are! Okay. So, can you please not riz up your friends for 1 second? I look like a fucking gremlin.
It's Lucas.
Exactly. Can you not?
I will always riz up Lucas.
Okay.
See, but I look hot in that. I just don't understand.
I look bad in that. Look at my face.
I just don't understand.
Please don't send that. No, they won't make fun of me. Like, can you?
It's been sent. I got so many happy birthdays today.
I love when that happens. It's like, oh, people like me. They care about me. Today's his birthday, as I've said. Happy birthday.
Not the wings!
Sorry. The wings. Can you stop it? What is going on next to me? Okay, I'm gonna go over here. I'm just like, knock on the door.
Yeah. What's his name?
Trey.
The one that's sick of her.
Yeah, Trey!
15. Trey, you're
15?
Sit on my horse. Is he here real loud?
Oh, yeah.
Trey is 15. All right.
Disclaimer, I can't sing, and I know I can't sing. This is all just for fun.
Was a freak like me. Trow. Okay, hi. Was fun like me. Oh.
I hate when he barks. It makes me so sad. And I was like, no, it's okay. You just have fun. Don't be anxious. Just enjoy the time.
Anyway, so hi. What's this song? No, because I was planning to go in, but then I decided to stay back with my dog. We're hand in hand, chest to chest, and now we're face to face. I'm escaping to the music. My knee did the thing where it goes like that. He would not even. even look at me this entire time. You get in the car, it's like, oh my god, I love you so much. I'm not happy right now.
I don't understand how he's big, big. That boy is big. Mom is jamming with me.
I need paper. Right now, to it. So let's go get that. Sorry for being mean to you earlier. I was just tired.
That's not an excuse, but you know.
How does my router manage to wake up and literally look good? Like, literally, I looked in his dress. He looks like a freaking player. Like, what the f-
You know, I'm over here looking like this.
It's not fair. He got the good looks, Gene. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the desk now.
Mother is in the car now. You're like too legit to quit. Like, too legit to quit. I still know it. Anyway, so that concludes this then. Okay. Have a nice day, you lovely people.
Yeah, so I've got they say, and this is it's kind of a stupid task, but if you think you might be having a heart attack, you're not sure.
I forgot what I was doing.
Two.
I'm so sorry. Gosh darn it.
Your fault. Well, I feel like this gets in the way.
I should put this together in a montage.
Oh my god, yeah, I should. That's exactly what I did. Oh, and by the way, I put it in a montage and like put it in this video because as I was looking through like old clips, like, you know, throughout my camera roll that I was putting in, I saw those and I was like, hey, wouldn't that be kind of fun to put that in like a little montage for it? And then that's what I said. Like, we think alike. I mean, it's almost like we're the same person or something. But seriously, like, it's crazy. Like, we knew. I mean, yeah, we are the same person, so.
You get product back from doctor and dental office.
Oh, Jesus.
Could be.
Who knows?
we have to do a surgery. I'm all for it because, you know, that's what I want. You better.
Of like videos or like I would like react to an episode story, and I really liked that and I thought it was a lot of fun, but I purposely deleted the screen recordings but didn't realize that that was the screen recordings they were for. I thought it was for something different, so it was an accident, but it was on purpose, if that makes sense. So I realized, well, I know you kind of can't really do it without, did it just fucking cut out my audio?
I thought it did. Anyways, because of that you kind of can't really do it. And then there was like a lot of different like clips that I was like, no, there were a lot of making videos that were just straight up boring. Like, I was like tired when I made it, and I just wasn't entertaining. And I was like, I would definitely do it again, like, do a series like that again. But I'm like, you know, I would do it better, but because of that, I can't really do anything with these. So, I wanted to put like all the fun parts, like the funny parts, or like stuff that happened before or after, like the actual video was filmed in here, just, you know, for fun, for you guys can see the fun, like, entertaining parts of it. And yeah. I hope you enjoy.
It's like, you know, anyway, alright, whatever. No one cares. I won't even go in the video anyway. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it's Sunday. I'm gonna look at a ghost. I'm literally going to lose my shit. There's no way I just did that. Had it too. I was so happy. Finally f***ing had it. I'm so mad. I had a manual focus camera, so I had to manually focus it, but it didn't have like a viewfinder. So I had to like, you know, try to get it right without looking at it. And you know, it involves a lot of like recording and then looking back and seeing it. And it, for some reason, this specific day, it took literally forever. Like it took so long to get it to focus. It was so frustrating. I could not get it, and then I finally got it and it was perfect, and that happened and I was like, no. But it's okay because it looks, I mean, it, once again, it did take literally forever to fix it after that. Like it took even longer, but I got it like close to perfect again. So I'm so baby colorized, the way you're looking at me, you got me mesmerized, something I can't escape, feels like I'm lost in space, you got that good loving, girl if you leave me I might throw my heart away.
You know my heart can't take the break.
Oh, I just caught that. I fell and I caught it. That's not helpful though. I have to be able to see it. I'm filming this one on April 10th, which is my cousin's birthday. So happy birthday, Emma. I've already made like a huge post on Snapchat, but I hope you have an amazing day. And I hope that you make this one the best one yet. So she's turning 13, which is so sad. I literally stopped and had a pause there. I was like, she's turning 13. That's so sad. Like, she's getting so old. You're so old. But yeah, today we're officially 3 years apart for 8 more days. So yeah. All right. Everyone in my house is sleeping. Literally every single person is sleeping. So I have to be like kind of quiet because it's 11. It's 11:32. I'm not even sure if you can see that. That's also me and that's also Emma and I. My lock screen. But anyway, okay. So I'm trying to be kind of quiet. I actually love episode. And like before you like hate on me for it, I became like completely addicted to episode in sixth grade. You know, like the game episode. I became completely addicted to it in sixth grade. And then again in ninth grade. And again now, which is 11th grade. So, you know, it's a guilty pleasure. You know, once you start playing episode, you never really stop. Like, it just kind of continues. Born into fame, Olive. That's a very main character name. Wilkie Rivermore. That's also a main character name. Wilkie Rivermore. There's 69 episodes. I love the ones that are like, will you be able to resist it? They never do. You can tell by the poster that they're not gonna resist it. Like, they're gonna end up together. With her high school nightmare. What's a high school nightmare? I also like how when you click on it, it's like, it's transparent, like, behind them. That's really cool. We actually are going to a Royals game later tonight. And so bring your dog to it. So my dog is gonna go. And Royals is a hockey game. It's our local hockey team. And my dog is gonna go. That makes me so happy. Oh my god, you scared me. I'll be right back. I'm back. Also, I think I look like a ghost in all of these. I don't really know. I don't have a viewfinder. Oh my god, that scared me. I have a viewfinder on my camera, so like I can't like see myself. But when I was like looking at how the focusing was to like edit, or to not edit, when I was looking at the focusing to like see how the focusing looked for like video, I look like a ghost, so I'm sorry if I look like a ghost in all of these. I'm just that pale, but don't worry, summer's coming. I'll be better in summer. I don't remember what I was talking about. Thank you so much for watching. I really actually appreciate it more than I can even, like, begin to describe. I appreciate it so much. So, thank you so much for watching. Emma, I hope you have an amazing birthday. I love you, Emma. Hope we're having an amazing day and an amazing year, or amazing however long until I post this. Oh, so about my eyebrows. There's a storm coming because the clouds above my house are like really dark right now. I'll show you when I'm finished with this, but so yeah. All right, we're gonna ignore that. Anyway, also look at this. This was, apart from friend, of course, this was my favorite stuffed animal when I was a little baby. I don't know why I loved it so much, I just did. Look how cute he is. Bro, that makes me want to give it a big hug. I hold like an actual puppy. I brought this bad boy along with Friend. I brought this bad boy everywhere. Friend is my Blanky Bear. Her actual name is Blanky Bear, but her nickname is Friend because I named her when I was like a little baby. And yeah, her nickname is Friend. I don't know why I saw that. That kind of made me. So cute. I don't know. I just saw that. It was just kind of made my heart warm. Ugh. Okay, so a while back, I ordered Chipotle from DoorDash, and I ate it in my room, and then went to throw it out, and left it on, like, the counter, and my dog, like, up here, not the counter, but on my dresser, and my dog got it, and spilled rice all over the floor, and, yeah, it's not pleasant to deal with every day. It's kind of annoying, but it's okay. What the hell? How did I do this last time? Once I did like that, which is exactly what I did. Oh my god, wait, before I do this, I'm gonna check on my virtual family. I don't know if you guys remember when we were younger, playing a game called Virtual Families.
Oh, my kids went off to college, the first one.
That's so sad.
Anyway, so I don't know if you guys remember playing that game. I recently downloaded a bunch of games I used to play when I was younger, like High School Story, Hollywood University, Virtual Families, and I am in love with all of them. I hope you guys missed me. Cheers to that. Cheers, mate. So let's get started, shall we? I have to watch the ad. Okay. That's a really pretty witch. My brother went to a sleepover last night, and obviously they didn't really sleep. And he's sleeping on my couch downstairs, and I keep being loud, so I'm really sorry, Trey, if you see this. Well, he just got up, so I'm not really sure. Whatever. Boo. Why did she go like... Okay. Oops. My trash over there is a mess. I need to do that, but I'm not going to be doing that today, so we'll figure it out. What'd you tell her? Why'd she run like she saw a ghost? She was scared that I would report it to the teachers. Would you? Of course not. I think he's in love with her.
Literally? How? Okay, wait, you can't see me. Hold on. It's awkward. Anyways, literally how? Like, that is an insane amount of delulu. Like, that, how? What I didn't show you guys was that they were smoking together, and he was talking about, like, obviously, like, as you hear, not snitching on her. And I'm like, I think he's in love with her. How? He literally, like that, how? Like, he's not going to snitch on her because he was smoking with her. They're going to be like, how do you know? Like, obviously, they're there together because he's smoking with her. That's why he's not going to snitch, not because he wants to protect her. Like, what? The level of delulu in her was insane.
Chipotle. I almost called them Chipotle. Anyway, Chipotle chips are just... Oh, chef's kiss. What is this? I mean, was it even my fault to always be defensive? The whole 4 years of high school due to her last names, but started with su- Oh. Oh my god, why did I think that she was being cut off? She's narrating, not talking. Forever be a priority. Sigh. Unfortunately for me, it was- Did I just say sigh? Oh well. Hey rabbit, what do you call a cow without legs? I've heard this joke before. Ground beef. Nope. Heart for the snake. What? Oh, I get it.
I don't. So if you as a viewer, like, I don't know why I got it when I did this last year, because I don't get it now. So if you as a viewer don't get it either, then you are not alone, because I don't get it either. Me as 2023 me does not understand. Apparently 2022 me did, but 2023 me does not get the joke. So if you don't get it either, you're not alone, because I don't either.
He hit her in the head with a soccer ball, and she was dramatic and fainted. Because she's dramatic. I can even reenact the fainting for you. Because it was so stupid. Alright, you ready? She went like...
I want to make sure you can see me.
She went like... Without the laughing. I just thought the way that I did that was funny. What? Why is she mad? You did it on purpose, didn't you? Yeah, of course. Anyway, sorry, okay? I'll give you a pack of cigs today as my apologies. We can't even vape in school without getting like 1,000 different assemblies on why vaping is bad, and they're letting their kids smoke cigarettes. What? I don't think he's talking to me. Oh my god, there's a man's fully biking in a full biker outfit. Solid. I approve.
When you finally graduated high school, when we finally graduated high school.
So imagine how I felt when I found out that my first college friend, aka Giselle, was actually his childhood neighbor slash best friend. Then my ex-colleague slash also best friend slash the girl who got me in my current company based on Giselle's recommendation, Kayla, was also in their close circle of friends. Now you just can't escape him. It's giving soulmates. Soulmate energy. And to this day, I still think rabbits are a huge nuisance in this world. I'm making his hair kind of long. Not like... super long though, but like kind of long, because long hair is the vibe. See, he's kind of hot though.
I know how to make him pretty.
This is really funny to me because I actually spent the rest, like, obviously you're not going to see this because, like I said, it's just a compilation, so I'm only putting in stuff that are, like, funny or the extra shit that I was going to put in at the end, like, just, like, little tiny bits of, like, the entire series, so, like, you're not going to see this part. Oh, fuck, where did my second earring go? I am losing all of my right earrings, like, so bad. They're, like, dropping like flies. Like, literally, like, I've lost two out of these. Like, what the f- where did it go? Okay, well, I'll deal with that later, I suppose. That's... I bet it came out when I was putting my sweatshirt on because I felt it. All right, I'll deal with that later. Anyways, I spent the rest of the series... I said you're not going to see this part, but I spent the rest of the series talking about how completely fucking ugly he was. Like, he was not cute. Like, he was ugly, and I literally complained about it, like, the entire rest of the series. So I find it almost, like, comical that I was... Not even almost. Like, I find it, like, funny that I was bragging about how I make episode characters pretty when he literally, first of all, wasn't. The only time he looked cute was when he had sunglasses on because it covered his face. And then I also complained about how ugly he was. So I find that really, truly just hilarious to me because he just simply wasn't.
That's kind of pretty. What do you think? I keep asking you how you feel about things or how you guys think, but you're not obviously here to give a, like, actual response. That guacamole is brown. Should I be concerned? I'm gonna look that up too. I got this yesterday and I put it in the fridge. You know what I mean? Like, yesterday. And it's, I don't know if you can see it, it's literally brown. So it was kind of cool. I understand what this paragraph means. So I'm not doing that badly in chemistry or science or anything that I've, any science class I've ever taken. Right now it's currently chemistry, but any science class I've ever taken, I'm not doing that bad in it. Alright, so it's good. I can still eat it. So in case anyone was wondering, the more you know, brown guac is good for you as long as it's been in the fridge and it's been not more than 3 days. You're chillin', so I'm good. I can eat this later. Ooh, I like it. What? That was the shortest episode? See, it's fine. We're good. We're good. She looked so happy. I love that. I love when people are happy.
I hate this song.
That's so funny. This was from a year ago today. I'm going through that right now, and I actually took a video similar to that when I was in choir. That's so funny. Oh my god, we were so similar. I mean, yeah, like, it's almost like we're the same person, but, like, I just find that so funny.
Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot.
That was a bad word. Search bod in library. I used to, like, vibe really hard to this, and, like, when I was younger, and, like, I was thinking of the lyrics, but I, like, didn't know what they, like, meant. You know? And, like, now that I'm older and, like, duo, I'm like, oh, I used to, like, be a little 6 year old. I don't know what prompted me to be like, yeah, I need to listen to that right now. But I did. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do a happy song. Should I just shuffle in my songs? I'm gonna shuffle and pick a random. That's a sad song. Chasing the beat of my heart. Every second of the day, wishing you were at the door. Can't take another minute more. I'm going home and I'm coming to you.
You and I, chasing the beat of my heart. No matter what I've done or where I've gone.
Hearing right now, it's true.
Instead of wait, chasing the beat of my heart, heading for all that I knew.
Oh my god, I should episode dance. Hold on, I got you.
In the beat of me.
Oh, I so messed that up. Oh, so good. This song literally is so good. It's so good. Hi, buddy. And he sings so well too. It had to be done. But yeah, okay. Bye! Have a great day! Hope you enjoyed that! Stay happy, please stay happy. Try to be happy.
Peace on earth. How can it be? Peace on earth.
I'm glad we agree.
I'm pulling out all the stops. I have two phones. So I'm using my second one for this. Ew! This is the first episode I've read and it already wants me to like, I cannot stand episode anymore. It pisses me off so much. But I guess that's it for that. So that's enough of that. I feel like she really is in love with her. Or in love with him, not her. That she's not in love with herself. But I hope that, what's her name, Kendra? If it's her name Kendra, I'm about to look that up on my screen recording. Not my circus, not my monkeys. But one thing that really pisses me off, Ebisa, work on this. Why are you making us like spend gems to continue reading the story? Like I literally, that's the first episode I read in one day, and you're already asking me to like wait for an hour and a half. Some stories make you wait like 7 days. Like why am I waiting a whole week to read a story? Like I think that's so stupid. I like the ones that like at least it says like 2 hours or like an hour and a half, because at least then I don't have to wait that long. Do you understand my frustration? Okay, no, you don't, because you're the ones that have to read the freaking story every day. But I do. I like reading the story, and you're taking that enjoyment away from me. I'm not the only person who feels this way, okay? I have plenty of friends who watch episode and read episode still, and they also feel the same way, okay? So do better. Come on, episode. Step up your game. Come on. You used to be so great at this. And what's happening now? What's going on, bro? That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. That's it. I'm hungry. My food's downstairs. I'm gonna go eat that. I don't know. I like to give everyone the benefit of the doubt for everything, but I should not probably do that, but I like to do that. Maybe this is why I get walked all over.
Shawnee was having a revelation.
I need to work on that. And don't worry, I'm working on it. I am working on it. I'm becoming a better person every day. I'm just learning and becoming better. But in that note, I'll see y'all later. Hope you enjoyed. Bye. Hope you all have amazing days.
You wish I'll run from nothing.
Oh, shit, that actually kind of hurt.
Ah! You was never really rooting for me anyway. Right at the top, I want to hear you say you're just
City Calm, we taking notes.
I don't clear up rumors. Where's your sense of humor?
In my defense, Industry Baby had literally just come out. So don't worry, I know the lyrics now, but it had literally just come out. So
she just said, "Do you want anything to drink? Anything's on Benny." Ben.
You also didn't see this, but I hated, 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 hated,
hated that they called him Benny. Like, all of her all of his friends called him Benny, and it was fucking weird. Like, they're adults. Stop. Like, it was a childhood nickname, and I get it, but, like, it's like Audrey in Descendants being like, hey, Benny Boo, like, shut the fuck up. It's not, I hated it. I don't know why. I didn't think it was cute. I just didn't think it was cute. I did not like it at all. It made me severely angry. I was really mad. Like, really mad about it. Every time they said it, I got angry. And that's clearly one of, this is an instance where you're seeing that. I did not like it. It was weird. They're adults. Stop doing it. It's just weird.
Oh, don't you know? Thirsty is my middle name. What? Why would you say that? Is that so? Oh my god. They're gonna have sex. Where is everyone? Where's Giselle? Why'd they leave me alone here with you? You can't think of one reason why they could possibly be leaving you alone. Like, you can't be like, huh. Like, they know how much I hate you. Wow. No, you stay here with me and let her have fun. Are you sure that's the only reason why you want her to stay here with you? Benjamin? Oh my god, I took my rings off because I was taking a nap and I didn't put them back on. I kind of want to do that. I'm gonna read another episode, but I'm gonna get my rings first, so. At least Harper isn't, like, an accomplice in it. You know? Like, it was, like, they're actually dating because, like, it's actually separated. It's supposed to be. I can't wait to watch those next ones with you guys, after. In a little bit. I'm just surprised, you know? But, like, it was a good one. Those were good. So, anyway. Yeah, there's a plane up there. I find this fun. This is very fun for me. I hope y'all are enjoying it, too, because I'm enjoying it. My dad got me this for Valentine's Day in, like, 2019. It might have been 2020. I'm not really sure. But it was one of those. Anyway, I think that's really it to reflect on. I'm still kind of processing some things because, like, damn. But yeah, I think that's about it. Like, I don't really know what else to say. I play BitLife too, and I was thinking about how fun it is, and I'm like, bro, this could be, like, a really fun, like, and not only that, but, like, not, like, just, like, I want to do the 100 Baby Challenge, you know? So, maybe I'll do that. I don't know. But yeah, have an amazing day. I can't really move one arm. That I'll just use this one.
So I just got a bunch of new rings from... Well, that's not good. That just fell right off my finger. Anyway, I just got a bunch of new rings from Shein. And there's just one. It's a glow-in-the-dark one. It's this one right here. I'm putting them all on. Hi, baby boy. Hi, baby. Hi. Look how cute he is.
Okay, I love you, buddy.
Anyway, I'm putting them all on right now. This one's not gonna work. It's so pretty, but it keeps falling off because it's too big for me. Anyway, I'm putting them all on right now, but I have to show you. Look at this one. I have to show you, bro. I'm so excited about this.
See, it's kind of still light in here, so it's kind of... But look, it's already kind of starting to do it. It's not as bright as I thought it would be, but I guess it, I don't know, but it looks, look at it, ah, but it's too big, but yeah,
supplies. All right, I'm just gonna put it here and set it up and hope for the best because it's focused and I don't want to fuck with it anymore because it's about to die soon, so. All right. Hi. It's Ronnie. I think you figured that out. I don't really know what to say. Welcome to or welcome back to my channel. Let's just get right into it.
Fuck.
I have a pinky ring for this finger and it's really bothering me. I like to have a pinky, but I don't have one. I only have one for this one. I'm kind of sad about it. Oh, it's just so good. It's such a good song. You know? It's such a good song. Oh, I fell on my head. That actually really hurt. I'm on the cusp of a headache. How did I just do that?
It cut me off, but I said you wouldn't know it in the very beginning part. From watching these clips, but I actually was a gymnast. I know I'm ass right now, but I promise I actually was a gymnast, and I did dance for years, and my forte was acro, and like I said, I was a gymnast for years too. I mean, obviously I did color guard too, but you wouldn't be able to tell from these, but I promise I was, I promise.
Oh shit, this song just...
That would say to describe. Georgia,
I have a headache now. Ooh, I can do like Wanda hands. Ooh, what's this? Have you heard the piano version of that song? It's so good. Hold on. It's just so good. Anyway, another song that's so good is this one. I had a very fun time doing this. Love the jam out sesh. That was fun. I really have a headache, so
I'm gonna go watch a movie or something.
Ooh, almost just fell.
I know this is asking a lot, but do you think that there's any way to look around, see if there's any?
Absolutely. How else do you think we'll get the tiger back anyway?
I think that's insane.
Come on, Jim.
They asked.
I'm sorry.
Them to bring the tiger, but whatever. Okay. Oh, I just inhaled like dust or fuzz or something. It went up my nose. Oh, okay. My camera might die also because it was like dead, and then I charged it for like 5 minutes. So we'll see how that goes. Okay. Does hot Cheetos smell like feet to you guys, or am I insane? I might be insane for that one. Okay. Oh shit, I can't scroll. He just said you're welcome. I actually just skipped over it because I'm stupid. To hear him talking so nicely, sigh. Okay. Now you're the one who's staring. I'm not. I like to take a quick shower before we leave. Thank you. Okay. See you in a bit. Yeah, I also need a cold... Well, damn. I also need a cold shower. Shit. Go, Ben. I want to get drunk. Oh. Again? You were the one dead drunk yesterday. I wasn't. Tonight is my night, rabbit. All right, listen. You stay sober while I'll get drunk, okay? Why don't we both get drunk at the same time. Not too irresponsible. One of us stay guarded while the other lets loose. That's kind of actually a really smart idea. Sounds unfair to me. It does not. It sounds very fair to me. I mean, you can only drink if you want to, but not too much. Oh, you can drink. Whoa. How are we feeling about it? Let's see if it's focused. Slay. Okay, big slay. It works. It works. Hi. As you may notice, I changed the scenery today. All right, the sun is setting, so yeah, the sun is setting. Okay, I don't remember anything about what happened, to be honest. I have been so in love with my hair for the past 2 days. I just love it so much.
It cut me off again, but I said once again.
I don't know what that accent was. Like, I can do a British accent, so that definitely wasn't it. I don't think that's what I was even attempting, because like I said, I can do one, and I don't even know what I was going for. Like, that was horrible. I'm so sorry. I don't even know what I was going for. That was just random. It just came out like that. I don't know.
Maybe you should twirl. I'm told this is the perfect moment to twirl.
Oh! Okay. Okay, this is recording, right? Oh, okay. Nope, it's not. I turned it off. And then forgot I turned it off. Sticks and Stones! Episode 15. Again, I can't believe I've already watched 15 episodes. That's crazy. I looked up the best secret bars in Bali and this one came up at the top. That's not very secret though, is it? Like if you're looking up what's the best secret bars, I feel like it's not very much of a secret. It's like a speakeasy, but if speakeasies were like, hey, speakeasy down the street, you know what I mean? Oh, slay! Also, for some reason I'm addicted to saying slay right now and I don't know why I can't stop saying it, so you're just gonna have to put up with it because it's annoying me too. I just literally cannot stop saying it, so sorry. Both girls are gorgeous. I like the black-haired one though. She has this edgy vibe, you know? If I say yes, what are you gonna do about it? I feel like that was like trying to see if she would be jealous. Like, if I said yes, what are you gonna do about it? Like, you know what I mean? Like, I feel like that was a game. Suspicious. But please, don't continue this conversation. I really don't want to have dirty, improper thoughts about you. Oh, what the fuck? What is happening? Oh my god. Why? Is that a sin? I'm pretty sure it's not. Oh, slay. Oh, he's into it. To Benjamin Sutton, who needs help approaching girls. I'll drink to that. I'll cheers to that. To my wing woman. Cheers, mate. Oh my god, I'm so in love with my hair right now. Too bad I'm numb already when it comes to him. What does that even mean? People saying the name Benny to Ben like that makes me literally homicidal. Like, I can't even begin to describe how annoyed that makes me. It gets me so mad. Emily, this is Ben, my old friend. See, was that so hard? Is it so hard to just say Ben? Like, why are we adding on Benny? Like, who asked for that? Because I know it wasn't me. I know for a fact it was not me. Slay. Where are you going? To the bar. Where else? The pharmacy doesn't sell any drinks. She's really cute. Slay? Where are you guys from? San Francisco, you? France. Slay. I can't stop saying I'm so sorry. It's such an annoying addiction. It's not even like funny or like cute. It's not cute anymore. It's just annoying. I can't stop. I'm so sorry. Okay, slay.
Uno momento, por favor. Albert.
Okay. I guess I'm just not gonna know because I can't see it, so.
Hi.
Okay, maybe I can kind of see it.
Oh.
I think I inhaled some of that.
That's better though.
Slay! I figured it out. Oh my god, that's so perfect. I'm such a fucking genius, bro. Oh my god, okay.
Yeah, I was gonna explain to you what I'm doing, but I don't need to. I can just cut it out. I don't know why I did that.
Okay, so, hi. We left off at the end of season one, so I figured, you know, let's start season two. We were halfway through, by the way, because there's 30 episodes and I've been through 15 of them, so.
Okay, I just talked for a good, like, 30 seconds and realized that I didn't press the button when I thought I did, so. Oops. So yeah, we were halfway through. Yeah, number 15 was yesterday. I'm gonna go get my Capri Sun. I freaking miss my Capri Sun. I don't know what I did with it, but I want it back. I want to go find it and, like, drink from it, because I... Capri Suns, bro. They fucking slapped. All right, I'm going to get my Capri Sun. Add a couple more, in case I run out of that Capri Sun. Because Capri Suns... You know what I mean?
Yeah, there's a change in scenery again.
I am setting up shop down here again today, because honestly, I didn't really feel like going upstairs and cleaning my room enough to make a video, so yay, downstairs. Plus, the sun setting is kind of pretty. Well, it's not setting yet, but when it does. Okay, for funsies. See, look at him. Look at him back there, looking so fucking stupid. And the bouquet? He's kind of hot. I don't know why I always do this. I have a constant battle with myself on whether or not he's hot. Yeah, like that. Oh my god. My dirty mind, that was not what I thought was happening. Please keep going. Oh god, this is too amazing. Rabbit? Yeah? Please stop making noises or you're gonna wake Junior up. That was not the outfit I picked. I in fact hated that outfit, but whatever. Benny, stop fucking calling him that. God, so fucking annoying. Yeah, but you're definitely drunk. You're definitely still drunk. I can't English. God, I fucked that up so bad. Oh my god. Couldn't find me. Fucking shit. Couldn't find a fault in me again.
Okay, let's see if this stuff focuses. Because I always
be curious. Because sometimes it does. It do not be focusing. Okay.
Okay, so my camera died, so it's currently charging while I wait. So I'm going to be waiting. A little bit before I start back up because my camera died. Yeah, I was just kind of letting you know, giving you a bit of a update on that, just kind of being like, hey, funny story. I'm really bad at the anger right now. I'm focused on the sandwich in my head, so I'm not thinking about, oh, that sounded bad. I'm not thinking about the camera angle, but anyway. Yeah, I'll see you soon when my camera starts, but... Yeah.
Forgot about that. I love you.
I love you.
Okay, slay. So, I'm gonna get back into that, so. Everyone likes her. Even... Oh my god. Was I right or was I right? My theories have been correct this whole time. I've been right this whole time. Oh my god. Ah. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Freaking happy dancing. Okay. Whew. Anyway, everyone likes her. Even Ben must secretly like her. That's why he's always teasing her all the time. We only started talking about a week ago. Does Ben know about it? Dude, he must really like her. How did you even have spare money to take her
out to the gelato bar yesterday. Dude, why are you picking on him? Listen, it's either you tell her about your family now so you don't have to sacrifice your siblings' food money, or you stop seeing her at all.
What?
You don't have to go on dates. You could just, like, hang out. But what if she still accepts me, even after knowing who I really am? Exactly. If that's the case, then good for the both of you. But for her to accept the truth, you need to tell her the truth first. Why are you being such a dick, though? Like, I understand he's looking out for him, but he doesn't have to be so mean about it. You know what I mean? Like, he's being a dick about it. Are you gonna tell her the truth? Like, relax. I love her. I love my mom. And I love my dad. Like, I ate one half and then got to the other half and was like, wow.
Yeah, well,
I don't want this anymore.
Thanks for watching. I really hope you guys enjoyed. Once again, if you would like to see the explanation for why I'm doing this, or the explanation for what this is, or any of the previous parts, all will be linked down below in the description. And stay tuned for the sixth and final part. Yeah. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys have a great day. And like I said, stay tuned. It's coming soon. Bye.